Okay, so I'm trying to check how many loots that I can make in this kind of amount of energy in bear. I'm also trying to boost my life skill. Life skill is still an artisan 8, so I'll be using a 3 manos hoe. The buff that I'll be using. Shit, I don't have seafood crown. My bad. I'm gonna get a seafood crown meal. So the buff that I'll be using is seafood crown meal. I'll fill a buff. Gym blessing 1 hour. The nutritious bibimbap from the Korean Taiwan siege, Lara warm black tea, perfume of swiftness, verdure drought, life skill XP scroll, and life skill mastery scroll, and I have a book that is already active. So yeah, I'm gonna try to hope that I can do the best. Oh yeah, I forgot to change my silver embroidered clothes to the gathering one. It's a Pepega right there. Right, I haven't popped the stone as well. Keep forgetting things. And also, I don't have a hedgehog at all, so this is my pet. Thank you.
Getting high in love. We're invincible. Let's escape the gray and let the colors ring. Turn the shit we do and our words into pure reality. Cause you and me are meant to be what they don't see. Never feeling wrong, cause we don't belong. And getting high enough, we're invincible.
I'm not good. like a broken soul in a wonderland without angels. That is how I feel when the mirror shows me a stranger. Yeah. And I know they're just fragments of a world where your absence all I get to see. Take me back to the planet where you and I are still meant to be. Cause I'm incomplete when you ain't by my side, when you don't wake up next to me. Yeah, I'm incomplete. I need you here tonight to cover up these empty sheets. Cause I'm
So, as you guys can see, I'm not making much of a profit, but it is pretty chill things to do. So I get at least 24 dust, 6 kafras. It's pretty decent. Well, I was hoping to get more, but however, my mastery is still in 796 mastery. I'm trying to get my duo manos on earring and necklace, and I need to get I'm saving for a tet manos gatherer clothes so I can push for profits. So currently I'm pushing for exp so I can get at least a master and artisan. Well, I'm hoping to get a guru as fast as possible, but I think it will take some time. So this is my grind test for at least 41 minutes, I think. Yeah, 41 minutes. I'm out of energy potions, so I get another six more energy from the regen earlier. Let's just use that all of them up. It's already pretty heavy. That's pretty much it, this video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.